I'm not a fan of the Queen album. I'm sorry, I'm not a fan.
Lights, camera, ready for that action. Lights, camera, ready for that action. Tags, snatching. Designer on designer, it's a habit. Cause baby, it's a look. It's a look. It's a look.
Hey everybody, it's your girl Tot, and I'm back with another video. So today, guys, in this video, I'm gonna be talking about Nicki Minaj's new video called Good Form. I know you like that cookie because it's good form. So let me go on YouTube. If you see me looking down, I'm looking at my computer. So, wait, let me set up my screen record. I haven't done this in such a long time, so I'm like all over the place. Let me set up my whole thing and we'll get back. Okay, so everything is set up. We're about to do our reaction, but sorry for the noise. I live in New York City, so it's always busy. It's always stuff going on, so you're gonna always hear something in the background. They have no respect for us YouTubers. But anyways, guys, so Good Form is one of my favorite songs on this album. I'm not a fan of the Queen album. I'm sorry, I'm not a fan. My favorite album from Nicki Minaj would have to be Pink Friday. That's my favorite album. And just a quick thing of, I don't want the barbs to come at me. Because, you know, I'm Team Bardi. I'm sorry. But I feel like the difference between her album and just to briefly go to Cardi B, is that Cardi B album has a lot of radio songs. This album didn't have a lot of radio songs, but Pink Friday did, and that's why that did so well. And she was like basically the hottest artist at the time. She still is, but I feel like this album was just like it wasn't my favorite. My honest opinion, it wasn't my favorite. I know she has the potential to have hits on the radio and stuff like that, but this album wasn't it. So that's it for the Cardi B and Nicki Minaj comparison. We're just gonna get into this Nicki Minaj video because this video is for Nicki Minaj. Good Form video featuring Lil Wayne. And I seen the snippet on the Shade Room. And I saw Lauren London, Eva, what's her name? Not Eva. Sam, how I messed up shorty name? Y'all know who I'm talking about from Basketball Wives, and her daughter was in it. Her name not Eva? Damn. I really forgot her name. Y'all know the girl that be like, y'all, you a non-mother, in fact, y'all know who I'm talking about. Her and her daughter are in there. I know her daughter's name is Shanice. So what is her name? Her name is not Eva? No. Let me know in the comments below. I'm sorry. I just don't remember her name right now. Let's get into this video. Okay, we're starting now. Want to twerk, like it gets you the preparation to be like, all right, okay, holla. This song make me think of I Am Zoe when he be like, it's Friday, and he be twerking. Yo, yes. I didn't even know what she was talking about. I'm in that Nunu, me and Nunu about the roll up or something like that. And Nunu from ATL. If you haven't seen ATL, you're not a black person. I'm sorry. But anyways, let's just get back into this. I'm, you know, getting excited. Oh, and I saw the Claremont twins. Okay. I told her ballet, pop my pants and bring the rosa. Yo, hola, okay, hola. You see me looking pretty, I be Tommy's cola. That girl too, I think she's from Basketball Wives as well. I don't know her name. Sorry if I'm wiping my nose, my sinuses is just crazy right now.
The
Wait, they twerking and okay. She's sitting. She is, are those the Claremont twins she's sitting on? Okay, let's. I didn't look at all the things. I'm sorry if I keep on stopping. Everybody be like, why you keep on stopping when you do reviews? I'm doing that because Nicki Minaj is not getting no money from me. You feel me? I'm doing my reaction on her thing, and I'm not trying to get copyrighted and get a lawsuit because I have her song in one of my videos without her permission. That's why everybody keeps on stopping and playing the video and keep on stopping to talk and stuff. Because nobody wants to get copyrighted. Nobody wants to pay a fine. They want to do a reaction, and that people love reactions. So they just want to do that. Just to put a disclaimer and explain why I keep on stopping. But anyways, also it's a reaction. So you want the person to be like talking about what is going on in the video while the video is playing. But okay, Nicki Minaj, them wigs, baby. They like Barbie Dreams. Those wigs was sitting. Tay's doing his thing. If he did the wigs for this video, he's doing his thing with those. Keep my sons in the play. That hairstyle. Boom. So me and you ain't never in the same room. I tell him to cookie because it's good for him. Hey. I gotta learn that. No lie, I was just getting Pink Friday vibes for that part where she had the pink hair. I was getting Pink Friday vibes on that. No lie. Okay, Nicki Minaj. You're not holding back at all. What does her chain say? I don't know what her chain say, but somebody let me know in the description. What does her chain say? And what does it mean? It looks like something. I don't even know. I don't even want to say because I'm not sure. So let me know in the description. What does her chain say? And what does it mean? I think it says snack. Why? I thought it said something else. I thought it said something in like Chinese or something like that. Like a Chung Li type of name. Why? I thought it said that. So it says snack. So thanks whoever told me down below. But I found out what it says later on in the video as you're watching this. This is good for him. Girl, do that. Y'all see that? I paused it right so y'all can see. She has to be in like acrobatics or something. I never seen somebody. I've seen somebody put their feet over their head, but she have it like flexed and oh, that looked like it hurt. Yes, I love Lil Wayne. I feel like he's like one of the most humble legends, like hip-hop legends. Like I feel like if I meet him, it will be like, hey, what's up, da-da-da-da-da. You know what I'm saying? I'm so happy for him that he got this album out. Like, it's been a minute. It's been a minute. So, I'm glad to see that he's back in the flow of things. And he's back on the scene and stuff like that. So, yeah. Let's get back into it. Everybody got the juice without a glass of porridge. I want my cake and eat it too, and after that I'm starving. I feel like Adam, but I'm about to eat an apple on you. Rolling on the right side, but the ball beat. Monica, what they call me? Nicki the Ninja, Nicki the Boss, Nicki the Habit, you do. because you see Tyga, Wayne, and Nicki. I wish Drake was there. He's Young Money too. So, like, well, he was. I'm not sure if he still is. Correct me on that if I'm wrong. But I wish Drake was in this video. Damn, maybe he was busy. Is he still on? No, he's not on tour anymore. But I don't understand. What the hell? They like stomping on the, I mean, not stomping. They like banging on the damn horn. Like, I'm recording. The whole of Young Money is there. Why, Drake couldn't come? My review on this video. I love the song, like I told you guys in the beginning of this video. I love the song. It makes me want to twerk, twerk, twerk. It makes me think of I Am Zoe. So if she would have had him in that video, that would have been dumb cute. But, I mean, whatever. What else? I like that she had all the, like, baddie girls on Instagram. The Instagram baddie, if you want to say. Or the Instagram models, most of them. I like that she... It should be where I live, like, you get a 350 fine for blowing your horn, because this is, like, so crazy. I'm gonna move to the suburbs. I'm gonna make sure I do that, because this city life, it's so annoying when you're actually trying to record, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, so, the Instagram models or baddies, if you want to call them, or like influencers. I like that it was like these are girls that had good form on the gram, so they could have good form on my video. You understand? That was cute. I like that she had some of the women from Basketball Wives. I like that she had Lauren London. Lauren London is a bad. You know what I'm saying? So I like that she had that, and I like that she had Young Money. Lil Wayne on the track. I wish Drake was in there, but overall it was a lit video. Nicki Minaj was twerking her thing in the video, and like I said, this is one of my favorite songs. I didn't expect for her to be just driving and just like that. I expect some twerking to be going on, because this song is like a twerk song, like really, like you could get down with it. But anyways, I hope you guys like this reaction. Let me know what you thought about the video below, and let's have a convo. Or let me know what was the name of that lady. I keep on saying Eva, but I don't feel like that's her name. Jennifer was her best friend. I don't know her name. It's not coming to my head. So let me know what's the name of that lady from Basketball Wives, and also the other lady that was with her in the back. I don't want to say her name is Brandy, because that's not her name. So I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, and like I said, comment below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And yeah, thanks for keeping up with your girl Tot. And thanks for listening to my reaction to this video. See you guys in my next one. Bye. I can do anything.